Breaking news. The first death from coronavirus here in the United States. A man in his 50s dying.
The daily coronavirus death toll has now surpassed 1,000 for the first time since May. And even though some areas are seeing
infections level off, some hot spots. The coronavirus pandemic has claimed now more than 100,000 lives in America over the past 4 months.
The COVID-19 pandemic has hit a new milestone in the United States.
To unleash the full power of the federal government in this effort today, I am officially declaring a national emergency.